The men's 50 meters backstroke competition of the swimming events at the 2011 World Aquatics Championships was held on July 30 with the heats and the semi-finals and July 31 with the final. Topic: Records. Prior to the competition, the existing world and championship records were as follows. Topic: Results. Topic: Heats. 39 swimmers participated in 6 heats. Topic: Semifinals. The semifinals were held at 19:14. Topic: Semifinal 1. Topic: Semifinal 2. Topic: Final. The final was held at 18:35.